fucking game.
I can't decide whether I actually hate the Swindle or actually just hate myself for being so fucking addicted to it. Equal parts Rogue Legacy and Hotline Miami, the Swindle is a cyberpunk crime caper, and oh my god, is it hard. The difficulty level is more indecisive than John Goodman trying to decide if he needs that 10th donut. Pick the Swindle up if you hate yourself and want to feel incompetent. Yay.